Welcome back to Lesson 4 Review, The Cost of Rest. Tuesday's lesson is entitled, Forgiven and Forgotten. The lesson reminds us that the rest from iniquity and sin can only be derived through confession and repentance. Wholehearted confession and repentance. God says in His Word that He will turn again. He will have compassion upon us. He will subdue our iniquities, and thou wilt cast all their sins into the depths of the sea. What wonderful news for the repentant sinner. Does that mean we will not face the consequences of our actions? Well, this was certainly not the case with King David and his household. Death, destruction, and division came to his family during his life and even after his death. As some would say, public scandal rocked the royal palace, similar to what we see in some countries in the 21st century, very, very much like what may take place in some of our own homes. Sad to say, as sinners, we need outside help. We need a savior because the way of transgressors is really hard. You see, it is only when we are sick that we fully understand the importance of health and well-being. Sometimes, it is only in difficult times that we understand the beauty of the rest that Christ offers us. Rest for a troubled conscience in God's grace and mercy.